In high school baseball, Dade County pitcher Josh Core signed a scholarship today to play college ball at Tennessee Temple. Josh is the son of our own Patrick Core. Why is Daddy doing all the paperwork? Last season for the Wolverines, Josh posted a 5-2 record with a 1.39 ERA. He also fanned 53 batters in just 50 innings. Congrats to the Core family. Back with more from the Xfinity Sports Desk.